in many things that go into the initiative process anymore. And we seem to see more and more of that. One thing about this, you have to understand that basically there was an outside influence in Proposition B, which was the HSUS, was the main funding mechanism behind this issue. And they spent close to $6 million in the state of Missouri to do a marketing campaign and an advertising campaign.